You know, we don't experience food with only our tongue. We also taste with our eyes, our nose, and our ears. So to me, it is art.
Let's look at a circle, for example. No one would draw a circle the same way, right?
Good evening, everyone. Tonight, we're at an abandoned apartment north of Bangkok. 360 walkthrough streaming, going live. 3, 2, 1.
Whichever way you choose to grow, with professional skills and an international mindset, your future is boundless.